India plans to build copy of Britain's largest warship, report. UK Minister for Defence Procurement Stuart Andrew remains extremely reticent about a possible deal with India on building an aircraft carrier similar to Britain's biggest warship HMS Queen Elizabeth, the Mirror reported. India has started talks with the UK over its plans to build a copycat version of the British Royal Navy's aircraft carrier HMS Queen Elizabeth, the Mirror reported on Sunday. The Indians are said to be mulling the purchase of detailed plans for the 65,000-ton warship and construct a new version, INS Vishal, in 2022. According to the report, an Indian delegation has already visited the birthplace of the HMS Queen Elizabeth, Rosyth Dockyard in Scotland, which is also where the second Queen Elizabeth-class aircraft, HMS Prince of Wales, is now being assembled. If a deal is sealed, the new version of the warship would be built in India, although UK companies could supply many of the parts.